A Domino's franchise owner in northwestern Pennsylvania has been fined $344,000 for child labor violations. The state says the violations took place at 7 Domino's restaurants in Erie, Crawford, and Mercer counties. Violations against NWPA Pizza Incorporated included failure to provide breaks, lack of work permits, excessive hours worked, and failure to update schools on work changes.